coward, Captain Price. Al-Assad would never sacrifice himself. There is a safe house in Azerbaijan that Al-Assad has used in the past. I am sending you the coordinates.
Understood, Nikolai. Guys, assemble the team. We're going to Azerbaijan.
Yes, sir.
Oh, here is lovely this time of the year.
There's Kamarov's man. Let's go.
Al-Assad is in the village. The ultra-nationalists are protecting him.
Perfect. Move out. What the hell is going on up there?
It's the ultra-nationalists. They're killing the villagers.
Yeah, well, not for long then, though.
Напугайте этих трусов мощным огнем! Бегите, трусы! Петр, держитесь рядом!
Look out! Grenade!
подавляющий огонь!
Building's clear. Let's check the other buildings. Building clear. Let's check the next one.
Напугайте этих трусов мощным огнем! Ответьте, выходит из закрытия!
Бросаю гранату!
Где человек пошел? Осколочная граната! Переместиться!
Вот так ты выходишь от него!
Hey!
building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
I'm out! Reloading!
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
Why did I get it?
Who then?
Why did I get it?
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.